Hello everyone, it's Owen. I've never done a video like this before, especially a video with a voice, but here are some groups you should stan. Again, you don't have to stan every group on this list. This is just a list for people who do wanna stan other groups but don't know who. Both girl and boy groups are included in this list. Let's get into it. EPX is a 8-member group from C9 Entertainment. C9 Entertainment is known for having the group 6. They debuted on June 8th with the song Lockdown. The members consist of Wish, Kim, Emu, Amin, Biksu, Aiden, Ewing, and Jeff. As you know, 6 got popular because one of their members was on the show Produce 101. Jinyoung eventually ended up promoting on the winning group 101. If you watched Produce X 101 and the name of one of the members sounds familiar, it's because Kim was on the show. He didn't win as his rank was 17, but he did pretty well on the show, having lots of fans and YouTube compilations. I really recommend checking out their music video and their album. Ghost 9 is from Meru Entertainment, the company known for Park Ji-hoon from 101. They also dipped their hands on Produce again, with some members being on Produce X101. As you can tell, they didn't debut in X1. Some members were on Mix 9. YG's failed attempt at making a survival show. No one debuted out of that show, as YG said, "Yeah, I don't wanna." But that's besides the point. Ghost 9 is, you guess it, a 9-member group. They consist of Junhyung, Dongjin, Shin, Kangsung, Junseong, Prince, Woojin, Taesung, and Jinwoo. They debuted on December 10th of 2020 with the song Wall. As of now, they have 4 albums. Cherry Bullet is a 7-member group from FNC Entertainment. FNC is known for groups like P1 Harmony and N. Flying. Cherry Bullet had a drastic change in member lineup. They used to be a 10-member group, with the 3 members leaving for an unexplained reason. But the lineup we have now includes Haeyun, Yuyu, Bora, Yuen, Remy, Charin, and Mei. They debuted on January 21st, 2019 with the song Q&A, and they now have an official light stick. They have 4 albums and a single for a little while. Don't know when they will come back, but you should give them some love. Promise A9 is a 9-member group from Off The Record Entertainment. Yes, the same entertainment company that helped manage IZ*ONE while they were still active. Promise A9 went pretty silent after their comeback for fun, with rumors of them disbanding. They went silent around the same time their company went silent for the Produce drama, but they are back and better than ever. Promise A9 consists of Sarum, Hyung, Gyuri, Yuen, Jizun, Choyun, Haeyun, Naegyeon, and Jihyun. These girls were on the show Idol School, which is another survival show, but they are permanent unlike other groups from survival shows. And of course, the show was made by none other than Nat. So of course they ended up being a part of the Produce drama. They have 7 albums, so go check them out, as I'm sure you'll find a song you love. Weki Meki is a 8-member group from Fantagio Entertainment, and you probably know them as the group with the 2 former members of I See a Trend Today. Anyways, the group debuted on August 8, 2017 with the song I Don't Like Your Girlfriend. The members consist of Saeyeon, Ellie, Yoon, Doyeon, Sae, Lua, Rina, and Lucy. Their recent comeback with Cool happened in 2020, and with no news if they are coming back, and that scares me for the group's future. Their YouTube channel has been quiet on uploads, so we don't know what the members are doing for the company. So I would recommend you listening to their music and support them before we know what happens to them. Anyways, that was my list. Hopefully you found some new groups to stan, and let me know if I should do more videos in this style. Peace out.